Hi, hello, namaste, welcome and present month part of my guest Street Light already meeru trailer chuse untaru trailer toti vedi puttinchina heroine Tania Desai mantho paatu unnaru mari Street Light cinema yokka visheshalu amme nadi telusukundam. Hi Tania, how are you?
Hi, I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, good. I think you watched this trailer.
Yes, yes, yes.
Trailer chuse untaru.
Yes.
Ela anipisthundi trailer chusina tarvata?
I'm feeling very good. I love the teaser. It is amazing. You tell me, you saw it? How
yeah,
you are liking?
Yeah, I saw it. It's very hot.
It okay, is very hot.
It's mere ko ante naaku telusu, but meer a trailer chusin tarvata meer reaction enti?
My reaction is very good because I knew that these scenes will be there in the film, that but I am liking the public people's response also, and I love the teaser. It's amazing.
India Street Light జస్ట్ మామూలుగా మనం రెగ్యులర్గా రోడ్ సైడ్ ఉంటుంది స్ట్రీట్ లైట్ అంటే ఏంటి అసలు ఈ కథ ఏంటి అసలు స్ట్రీట్ లైట్ దేని గురించి ఉంది కథ
Street light. So the story is down the street light only. So our 70% film we shot on the street light only. So it's the basic story. What happens on the street? Like after 9 or 10 PM in the night, what is happening on the street? In the dark, so story is about that.
The main character in the film, I will say, horror type.
No. It's not. It's not at all horror type. It's a proper murder mystery story, suspense thriller, romantic suspense thriller.
Okay.
Yeah. Then my character.
Your character.
My character is I am playing a very mass girl in the film, very mass, and at the same time I am playing a strong girl who is a lawyer. A criminal lawyer. Yeah.
But trailer lo chuste and maamuluga chala bold ga rough ga unnaru kada rough character undi ante ee cinema ki anta roughness lekapothe anta boldness avasarama ee character varaku ee cinema ki avasarama
the actually the story street light the whatever scenes are there the bold scenes and the exposure will be there because the story line is like that It is just this teaser. We showed everything, the bold scenes and hot scenes and sex scenes, everything is there. But this is what our story needs. The street light is the story where everything is there. See, what happens after 9, 10, 11 PM on the roads, people are coming, they're chasing girls, they're teasing them. Sometimes rape happens, sometimes other things occurs. The story is about that. So my character is I am playing two shades in the film. One is a mass girl. Everyone knows. Everyone will think that I am a girl who drinks a lot, who play with guys, who's drinking on the roads, dancing on the roads. I'm doing everything. But at the same time, I am planning. My plan is to take a revenge from a guy. So that's my part.
Revenge story.
Okay. Murder mystery.
And working with the director.
Now Vishwa sir, he is amazing. So this is my first film here in Telugu, and it's going to be my debut film. But I'm not feeling that I'm working here for the first time because of my director, my producer, the entire team, everyone. Everyone was so good, superb.
Only other story starting first time ik narrate chestunnappudu. మీకు ఎలా అనిపించింది అంటే మీకు ఇలా ఇంత బోల్డ్ ఉంటుంది మూవీ అండ్ మీరు రాగా ఉండాలి మూవీలో ఇంటిమేషన్ ఇంటిమసీ సీన్స్ కూడా ఉంటాయి మూవీలో ఉన్నప్పుడు మీ రియాక్షన్ ఏంటి వాట్ వాజ్ యువర్
మై ఐ యాక్చువల్లీ లవ్ ద స్టోరీ లైన్ ఆఫ్ ద మూవీ దట్స్ వై ఐ సెడ్ ఎస్ ఫర్ ద ఫిల్మ్ Because it has the meaning, the story street light. First of all, the street light title is so amazing. You know, it's so catchy. So I love the title. And then story has the meaning itself. We are giving a message to young generation, to girls, to the boys who are doing for boys who are doing all those things, and for the girls like you should be strong, and we have to strong. So that's the message. I love the message in the film.
What do you learn from your director
Vishwa sir? He is very very punctual. He know what he wants, and he just take it. No matter what is happening around him, like he know what his point of view is, and he is very much punctual and regular for that.
Who selected you for this movie? मतलब किसका suggestion है, कैसा आया movie में?
It is Srinivas producer sir's decision. So I knew him from like 3-4 years back in Mumbai, and from that time I knew him. And one fine day he called me for this film, and he
audition
told me the story. मैंने audition proper audition ऐसे कुछ नहीं हुआ था. He just saw my pictures like 3-4 years back.
Okay.
I met him. तभी थोड़ा सा audition हुआ था. इसके उसके बाद का भी कुछ नहीं.
Okay.
Yeah.
प्रोड्यूसर से वर्किंग एक्सपीरियंस कैसा?
और
आप 3 इयर्स से पहले से आपको मिक टेल से प्रोड्यूसर टेल से होता है लांच पिस्सन नंटे प्रोड्यूसर श्रीनिवास गारे तो जर्नी लाऊं.
ही इज अमेजिंग गाय, ही इज आउटस्टैंडिंग. आई हैव नेवर सीन सच down to earth person, like the person he is. He knows everything, he knows everyone, he has done such movies, great films, and everything he knows. And I have never seen a person who's so down to earth, you know. Actually, I am taking all these things from him and from Vishwa sir. They are so down to earth, and I love that. I have only met him once, and then I actually forgot that I have met Srinivas sir. And then he called me, and then he narrated me the story. I said yes, and after that he was so good to me during the shoot. For the food, for the small things, he was taking care of everything. He's so good.
Okay.
Amazing.
Mali ante telugu lo cinema offer vachindi kabatti chesesara lekapothe ledu naaki character nachi le story nachindi kabatti chesara ante
isko
ig matlab what made you to choose this
this movie, story
especially this movie
street
matlab, light कुछ स्टोरी पसंद आया, नहीं तो मेरा को एक ऑफर आया, मतलब ये ऑफर आया इसलिए मैं करना, नहीं तो श्रीनिवास सर मेरे को फ्रेंड है
इसलिए
उसके लिए मैं मूवी करना, ऐसा कुछ है?
नहीं नहीं, रीजन ये है ये मूवी करने का. मुझे इससे भी पहले यहाँ पे काफी सारे ऑफर्स आए थे फिल्मों के लिए, आते ही रहते हैं. लेकिन ये फिल्म आई ऑलवेज वॉन्टेड टू डू अ स्ट्रॉन्ग रोल्स, रोल शुड बी प्रोमिनेंट इन द फिल्म, ताकि लोग अगर देखें तो उनको समझ में आए कि लड़की में बात है, लड़की परफॉर्मेंस कर सकती है या अच्छा एक्ट कर सकती है. तो दिस फिल्म हैज़ अ लॉट टू परफॉर्म. तो ये फिल्म मुझे इसीलिए अच्छी लगी क्योंकि इसमें अब मेरा टैलेंट दिखाने के लिए मुझे बहुत स्कोप मिला. तो इसलिए मैंने इस फिल्म के लिए हाँ बोला.
और विनोद सर से आप एक्टिंग
किए? जी.
कितने सीन्स हैं ये मूवी में?
विनोद सर के साथ काफ़ी सीन्स हैं. पूरा हमारा क्लाइमैक्स मेरा विनोद सर के साथ में ही है. ही इज़ एन आउटस्टैंडिंग एक्टर. अगेन ही इज़ वेरी डाउन टू अर्थ. ही वॉज यू नो ट्रांसलेटिंग माई डायलॉग्स टू मी इन इंग्लिश. ही इज़ वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड. बहुत ही सीनियर हैं एंड आई फील ग्रेटफुल दैट आई गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू वर्क विद हिम. अर्लियर आई डिडंट न्यू दैट, अर्लियर एज एन बिफोर द फिल्म. सो व्हेन आई रीच टू द सेट सर टोल्ड मी दैट विनोद सर हैव डन दिस दिस मच, देन आई न्यू अबाउट हिम एंड आई फील ही इज सो डाउन. आई मीन ही डोंट शो दैट ही इज दैट मच बिग एक्टर. That is the quality in him.
And normally acting lo edaina suggestions kavachu lekapothe meer climax shoot chestunnappudu ila kaadu ila cheyamani ilanti evana suggestions ichchar?
Suggestion as in?
Did he give any suggestions?
It's so many suggestions he gave me that say this dialogue like this, like that. He was so helpful entire the shoot.
Okay.
Yeah.
What about Dhanraj?
Dhanraj sir, I mean he make you. I didn't have so much scenes. Only one scene I had with him, and that he make people you know laugh around you. You can never stop laughing. He Chitram Srinu sir. I never this Shakalakan Sankar sir, unke saath koi scene nahi tha, but he is so amazing. I've seen him shooting.
Okay.
So amazing, the way he dance, you know, it's outstanding.
Okay. Only cinema lo raavali ani meeku ante chinna appudu nundi undinda lekapothe madhyalo emanna study appudu ee aalochana vachinda ante movies lo raavadaniki main reason
ante to come into the cinema. My main reason, so I was a dancer before. I started my career as a dancer. I did so many events, shows, then I did reality shows. I said in my earlier interview also, I did one reality show here, Adrush, that I have done. So after that, it was actually accidentally I came into acting. I always wanted to be an actor, but I
from
never,
childhood
not from childhood, from like in 9th, 8th class, but I never did any planning to do it. So I was into dance, and then one fine day there was a film shooting happening, and then their main lead got replaced. So I got the role of main lead sister in the film. And there the film was good, the big actor, Hindi film it was. From there I started. Like I was, I shifted to Mumbai, I planned to do acting like proper. I started acting in 2014. Yeah, 14 May I came to Mumbai.
5 years.
Yes.
5 years mein kitne movies
I have done one web series jo abhi recently release hui hai, Crackdown Wood Select par Apurva Lakhia directed it. And मैंने एक तमिल वेब सीरीज की है गॉडमैन विच हैड अ ह्यूज कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी. उसके अलावा मेरी एक अभी रिसेंट फिल्म आने वाली है, इट इज़ इट्स अ शॉर्ट फिल्म फॉर कांस फिल्म फेस्टिवल. और एक और हिंदी फिल्म है जो अभी रिलीज होने वाली है.
मूवीज बोथ
आई डिड वन टू मूवीज बिफोर दैट आई वॉज इन टू टी वी हिंदी टी वी.
Yeah. I think you were busy there. I was
shooting.
You did, only limited movies.
Limited movies. I got offers, I get offers, but I don't do everything, you know. I am okay with the roles. Like, if there is a strong role, I'll do it. But that should be the, strong role. Performance. Like, I want to play roles like Radhika Apte, like Anushka Shetty here. I love her. Vidya Balan, ma'am. I love them. అనుష్కా శెట్టి మ్యామ్, రామ్యా కృష్ణన్ మ్యామ్, దే ఆర్ దేర్ అమేజింగ్. I have seen her almost all films, Super, Dawn, then other movies, Bahubali, all the movies I've seen.
कभी imitation किया मैडम का
dialogue? मैं नहीं, कभी नहीं किया. उनको ऐसे उनको वो करना ही मेरे को लगता है कि कभी उनके साथ काम करने को मिल जाए या उनको देखने को मिल जाए. Yeah.
Okay. और ये movie लो चला bold character थे. I think only North Indians have a dare to do this kind of
roles. Yeah.
तो मतलब आप क्या कुछ difficulties कुछ नहीं face किया क्या, ऐसा ऐसा scenes कर रहा हूँ मैं क्या, ऐसा कैसा रहता in future, मतलब career कैसा रहता है?
Difficulties तो देखो आप, I think it you as an actor we will face and we always face those kind of criticism, sometimes from the public, sometimes from the people in your family, your friends, they always criticize you, but it's up to you how you are taking it. You know, I am in this business, I'm in show business, I have to act, I have to do bold scenes if I want. So my thing is, I'm an actor, I should do it. If the story is good, I will do it. But we should not affect from people. What people are saying, it's their choice. If they're liking us, they're liking us. If they're not liking us, it's their choice. We cannot...
You are not bother about...
I don't get bothered.
You are not thinking about
this. I am not thinking. See, I know when Streetlight will get released, some people will like it, some people maybe not like it, but we have to focus who are liking it, you know, and we should always work on good thing.
For the మీరు ఇలాంటి క్యారెక్టర్ చేస్తే ఇన్ ఫ్యూచర్ లో కూడా మీకు ఇలాంటి క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఉన్న మూవీ ఆఫర్స్ వస్తాయి
కదా. If I'll do it or not, this kind of character.
If you do this kind of character, in future also, you will get the same kind of characters only, I think.
I think it is not there because people say, and everybody says, I've heard it, that you get typecast when you do these kind of characters. But I think no, it is not like that. It is always depends on your performance, what kind of performance you're doing. So I think I have given a very good performance as like... in my point of view, and people will take me as a good performer, and then they will cast me for the other movie.
Okay. What was your parents or relatives' reaction after seeing this trailer?
So today morning I spoke to my mama, and she was like, okay, I saw the teaser, I liked it. And she was like, you did that role, that white shirt, mein, you were that role, okay, that scene. I'm like, okay, mama, this is what the... So she understood, and she said that, now people are you are in this business, you're in acting, you have to do it, and people are liking it. You know, when the story is good, people will definitely appreciate you. So I am okay with that, and she was very much okay.
Okay, which kind of characters you want to play in your career or in your life?
I would love to play like biopic mein abhi Ramya Krishnan ma'am ka ek woh aaya tha Queen web series, that kind of
this coming as Kangana Rao
Jayalalitha Talaivi, yeah, on Jayalalitha ma'am. So I would love to play that kind of roles, and Radhika Apte there, here Anushka Shetty ma'am. I like that film, there was a film of Samantha, Deluxe, that kind of role I would love to play.
Yeah, you worked in Bollywood, Tamil and Telugu.
Yes.
What difference you find in both three industries?
Industries? I think there's no such difference, but I think
Bollywood mein kaisa raha tha ya pe Tollywood mein kaisa
raha? Bollywood mein there's no such difference, I think. But mujhe aisa lagta, I find that people here are very like, if I say punctuality, people here are more punctual, not in terms of actors or everything, like people here are more punctual.
Okay. Like ante meeru acting vache munde meeru anukuntaru kada na film family audience kuda vachi chudali ani alanti anukunnara?
I think they, yes, this film is proper family type film. People
trailer lo alanti intimacy scenes pettin tarvata family,
I think,
audience vachi theater lo kurchoni cinema chustaru.
I think these scenes are very normal. I mean, in our, my film, this in Streetlight, the scenes are very normal. It is, you see the other films, there are more exposure, there are more bold and hot scenes in the films. Our film, it's the storyline. See, you seen the teaser, now you'll see the trailer. Trailer mein it will be a different story, so it's a story based film, and definitely family can watch it.
Ante meer annattu okay itara cinema lo hot scenes untai, but meer indulo chuvinchinattu white set lo oka scene un chusaru, alanti scenes unte family audience comfortable?
I think now the generation is, abhi ke generation mein people should be feel comfortable. It's normal scene, I guess. It's very normal. Yeah.
I think for you only it's a normal. For family audience, maybe some difficult.
See, there are two kind of people. If I go with my mother and my mother ka mother, they might not like it. But the today's generation, they will feel okay with this kind of scenes.
Okay.
So it's always like few people will like it and few people will not like it.
What difficulties you faced during this over shoot period? I think it's a low budget movie. Mm. Actually, low budget movies are always difficulties. The complete avalante chala kashtapada.
Shoot during the shoot.
During the shoot. What challenges you faced?
First of all, I would say there's no. It is like low budget film or high budget film. It's not like that. Films are never low budget and high budget. Film is film. Second, if the production is good, if the team is good, if you have a good bunch of people, then it makes everyone's life you know, good. So I didn't had any difficulties. I felt very good on the set, and I think not me, every actor was like good there. We were good. We never faced any difficulties.
Okay.
I mean, we even didn't compromise with even a single scene on the set, not with the dress. There was a story. Okay, what happened? So, I had my first scene, and my costume was little unfit. So, sir, my producer and director said, they said we'll not shoot today. So we shot next day for the costume. The new costume came. Then I wore it. Then we did the shoot.
You did so fights also, right?
Yeah, I did the fight.
How was that? Do you have any practice?
I would say that fight ke liye I had a little difficulty because that was my first time, and I shot like we took 10-15 takes for that particular scene.
Okay.
उससे पहले इतना नहीं था बट देन द फाइट सीन केम वेरी गुड वेरी गुड सो आई लव्ड इट
अच्छा है मतलब
या या
అండ్ వాళ్ళ తెలుగు సినిమా ఇండస్ట్రీలో ఐ థింక్ చాలా మంది హీరోస్ ఉన్నారు మీ ఫేవరెట్ యాక్టర్ అంటే ఎవరు
మై ఫేవరెట్ యాక్టర్ ఇస్ అల్లు అర్జున్
సార్
yes I the way he act the way his action the way he dance the his style like and I mean he's so amazing
okay abhi recently ek teaser aaya
teaser aaya haan ji pushpa yeah yeah he is looking outstanding in the film yeah yeah I just love him
if you get a chance to act with him what was your feeling at that moment
act this is like I will feel out of the world at that time I would love to meet him once you know I'll just hug him
maliga oka cinema meer okay cheyali anukunte em em chustaru andulo ante like casting a story line a director a production house what do you choose what
I
do you see actually
first if I'm going for a film I would choose a story I'll first go for a story and then I will see who is directing it which production is directing it first I'll look for a story if the story is good I'll go with anyone if the story is because I strongly and firmly believe if the story is good your film will work
okay.
yeah
the last and final ee movie gurinchi ma audience ki
you saw the teaser everyone saw the teaser I think people are liking it and will come up with the trailer very soon and the release very soon we have worked hard the entire team have worked hard for the film I wish and I want people will like it and we need your support we need a blessing thank you so much
thank you very much Tanya I hope so this movie success avvalani korukuntunnanu inka తెలుగులో మరిన్ని మూవీస్ చేయాలని అయితే నేను కోరుకుంటున్నాను థ్యాంక్ యూ
సో మచ్